Like to introduce myself to all the budding gourmet fans who visit Amadeus. I'm the owner and the chef of the restaurant Amadeus, and this is a Spanish and Levantine cuisine restaurant. Levantine means cuisine from the Eastern Mediterranean, so it covers places like Turkey, Lebanon, Morocco, etc. And of course, it's essentially also a Spanish cuisine restaurant. The reason as a professional I chose to do Spanish and this cuisine is basically it was quite untouched in India. Nobody had ever attempted to do this region of cuisine. There are a lot of Italian and French restaurants, etc., especially Italian, and I thought I'll just take this one step further. We're bringing Europe to you, but in a very, very different form. We are getting the essence of the Mediterranean to you. So that's the main reason why we chose Amadeus. And of course, going with the NCPA, where it is located, it's more a cultural restaurant. It's got performances, it's got music, and of course, it's got great food. I think we all tend to underestimate the Indian palate, really. People are just too well traveled. I think the Indian is becoming the number one traveler in the world. We have, we are by nature, we are inquisitive. We like to try different cuisines. We like to look at different spaces. And I have a feeling that I felt that Amadeus, when it happened absolutely at the right time. I've had comments, people saying that, we're sick of Italian cuisine, around the corner there are Italian restaurants, and you've done something great by taking a totally different cuisine, which is not too, alien to our taste buds, okay? And in fact, it's got that earthy sort of feel. Spanish cuisine is about earthy cooking. At the same time, it can be very modern also, and it can be very exciting also. As I, as I mentioned earlier, whenever I take up a region to really do a restaurant, I do an in-depth sort of travel and study about its cuisine, about its culture, what sort of ingredients are common to India, how easy is it to source these ingredients. All these things are very, very important in opening a successful restaurant. I think that's one of the main things which you need to source out good ingredients. I felt that for Spain, I really studied Spain inside out, okay, and I really also understood that Spain itself has various regions and various cuisines, just like how, say, India has. I think it's very, very diverse, right, from its coast, the coastal cuisine, on the east and the north, to the cuisine of the south and the west. It's very, very different. And I really felt that when we can now, use our processes to import good meat, seafood, etc., it is possible to do a good Spanish restaurant. From the beginning, as I've been a chef, I used to travel I used to backpack through Europe when I was, 18, 19. As soon as I finished catering college, my first stint was in France. So I was really inclined to do European food. Before this, of course, my restaurant Joss, which is an Asian restaurant, opened. And at that time, I felt the time was right for an Asian restaurant because it was its first freestanding pan-Asian sort of restaurant outside a hotel. And that itself was a success story. Somebody had told me to do a European restaurant 8 years ago, I wouldn't have done it, for the simple reason to try and get good ingredients, to try and formulate the sort of palate that we want to formulate for this sort of restaurant. It's not too, it's too early for me. I like to, let a project set in properly, give it my time, make sure it's really running on its own before I take up another thing. It's not something which I'm in a hurry to do. I took 8 years before I took up another restaurant to run really like this and of this magnitude. I think my next real project would be to do an in-depth study into Indian cuisine. I think there's a huge lack of good Indian restaurants. Even if it's a little modern, if it's a little fused, I think my next step will be to do a good Indian restaurant. I think the time is right with the produce that we're getting to bring home that produce to India and develop into a really modern cuisine. And I feel it has a great potential. People till now only do kebabs and Indian, North Indian food, and it's so limited in its really approach. People have not opened their minds to good Indian cuisine.